So this is when I go from having a great time to, I hate this. Look at the carnage here. Got foam. Got some foam. Got a little more foam. Oh, look, there's the back of the sculpture. Ugh, lots of foam. So right now what I'm doing is I'm cutting a channel out of this foam. See the knife? With this big long knife, big long saw. I think it's called a drywall saw. What I do know is that tip right there, that can go right into your hand. I've had it happen before. Very nice puncture wound.